so oily the ankles, large circles of the feet. Just prepare your body before you move. Know that the knees are going to come back into the chest. So once you're in a stretch, know that you're constantly moving, that the stretch itself comes and goes. Hands to the floor, elbows in parallel back.